Hello world and welcome to Feed the Beast Obscurity. So this guy has popped up on the Feed the Beast launcher.
Earth has begun to feel the effects of man's hunger for resort.
Yeah, there's that flavor text. We won't go into that. Assuming you might be interested in playing this mod pack, you might want to listen to that. But we're going to go ahead and grind through these, because I already went through these opening ones in preparing for this, because I wanted to make sure I at least knew somewhat what I was doing. Really? That might be nice. Because this step of the quest, it threw me. It took me a while to figure out exactly where the heck I was supposed to be going. I'm going to try and avoid that skeleton. It doesn't look like I'm going to do it. And it looks like I might even die. Yeah, because this was kind of, as the mod pack would be, this was obscure, where this guy was located. I couldn't find it. I'd gone through several worlds of losing all my lives before I found exactly where he was. So I think what we're going to do is grab this stuff. Let's go ahead and see if I can grab that. Let's take the torch, I guess, because that's what this is about. Yeah, I think we're gonna go set up back at that tower, just because there's a safe spot at least. Question is, can we get out of here and back there without dying horribly? Now there's. As soon as I take that, whatever's up there is going to be able to come down here, but I got to move fast. Ouch. Oh, jeez. Oh, I knocked his head off. Oh, jeez. Run away! Run, 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 run. Run like your life depends on it, because it does. Can we get up there? I think so. Oh, all right. We're going to have to create a perimeter here. And I don't really have the stuff to do so. Let's take some stuffs from around here. Yeah, I should have planted that torch down there and knocked all those mobs away. Let's heal up a little bit while we do this. And I don't want to dig the tower. I want to dig through the outer wall. Oop, right there it is. What about down here? Oop, yep, that's the outer wall too. Behind door number two. Alright, well, I guess that's not exactly the outer wall. Oh yeah, mobs can spawn in here. Those torches aren't doing anything. No outer wall there. What about here? Yep, that's the outer wall. And then we could slab this over. That wasn't doing anything anyway. How about back here? Yep, that's the outer wall. So ironically enough, this is the first time I've been to the Deep Dark, and that happens to be where we are residing currently. But hey, it's nice. It's a nice place to visit. I didn't want to actually live here, but hey, we're doing it. Let's go back behind here. I think that's the outer wall, or at least this seems to be the structure that we are working with. Probably goes like this. And why not? And unfortunately, we are now in the dark. So let's see if we can get some space here. And that should keep those guys at bay. And then we can build... they're closing in. We can build... Yeah, maybe. Let's just see if we can get a nice little space carved out where we can set down a tree. That looks good. Hey. And then we can just kind of sneak this out a little bit at a time. Should be the safest route. No spider. Bad spider. Whoa, hi. The restaurant's not open right now. We're waiting our first shipment of human meat. I'm not on the menu. But I will let you know if you leave your number. I'll let you know when we're good to go. So right here. Right? Yeah. You know, we're not just trying to survive for our life here. Yeah, that's not enough space now. Come on. Let's go maybe two more this way. And hopefully these guys will... Hey guys, you're right here in the way of my wall. Don't make me file a complaint with the union, because that would not end well. Okay. So we went out two that way. Which means we gotta bump this back by two. Right? Clearly we have to bump it back by two. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4-ish. Hey, direwolf. How about a frying pan to the face? That's right. Think you can teach me how to do mods? Eh. You don't know that I learned nothing. Nothing. Except how to... punch people in the face with a frying pan. That's right. Hopefully not die. Yeah, there we go. That works. Vengeance is mine. Though I don't know what I'm venging. 2, 3, yeah, okay. Let's go back to, let's see, right here is the tower. Do I have anything? Let's just use some filler material here. Let's make sure nothing can climb up. Like that? No. Bad. Oh, yeah, no, come on. You. What? Who? Underscore? How do you say underscore? That's not a letter. No. My chest. Let's get it. Run. All right. We're safe. For now. And, okay, we'll use some gravel, I suppose. And dig this out. And unfortunately, it looks like this episode might end up just me be... hollowing out a place to live, I suppose. There we go. Definitely gonna want to make some slabs ASAP. So, okay, there's apparently a way for them to get up here. Let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. See, this will never work. There's your problem right there. You use these non-union contractors, and this is the kind of work you get. Go away. We don't take kindly to your folk around here. And let's do that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's not nice. Not nice. I don't like that. Hey, I wonder if he spawned up there. which he could well have. And now we've got a skeleton joining the party. He doesn't even have a bow. You are ill-equipped here, buddy. I can't get up there. You're dancing on my grave. Guys, so disrespectful. I'll just kind of sit here with my fists of fury. Come on, turn your back. I'm going to sucker punch you good. Yep, that's one guy down. That's right. My powerful hands. If only you were alive, I could wrap them around your neck. Actually, I could do that now, but I don't know. Dead flesh just creeps me out. Come on. Come on. Your death is imminent. Well, I mean, it was already happened once. I guess your second death is imminent. Okay, let's grab my stuff quick. Alright, now then. Didn't I already get that achievement? Okay, so that should be that. Yes, we're building a wall. A great wall. That will stand the test of time. At least for a few minutes. We're safe. Probably not, but we can say we are. Alright, so now we need to be able to get back up there. Let's see. Well, let's get a tree growing. Let's get some stuff happening. So let's grab some dirt. Let's put down our nice chest here. Ooh, lots of storage. So just so I don't lose all this stuff, everybody in the pool. Alright, so we probably need this frying pan and that pickaxe, and we need some trees. Right here. And I got my dirt down there. And we are ready to make a tree. Grow, my friend. Grow. Mighty. The mighty oak. And then we'll just kind of, you know, punch. Punch the tree. Push it over. It does not deserve to be in this world. It's too pretty. Ooh, we got more saplings. Good. Running out of saplings would be bad. We need what? How many? We need 8. We need 8 wood. So, grow and punch. Oh, this is the part about hardcore questing you gotta love. Bone mealing trees and punching them. I mean, you don't gotta love it, but you gotta do it. So, may as well love it. Alright, we should have 8. Hey, isn't there something else? Let's see what we got here. Ooh, we need 16 torches. How many do I have? 13. Well, I'll tell you what. These early quest packs, that would give me 15. Let's go against what we've been told and not worry about the darkness. We showed them. We got a 2-9 wall here that will keep back everything except spiders. Oh, shimmer leaf. Interesting. Okay. You know what? Shimmer leaf is a light source. I wonder if I can use that. I think cinder pearl is as well. All right. Well. Maybe that wasn't the right choice, but we made that choice, and that's the choice we will make, I guess. All right, so standard Tinker's Construct. So let's get going with that. Let's make something like this. Yeah, let's just do that. So we get one like this, one like this. One like this. And we actually need to make a crafting table. One like that. So let's put this stuff down. Let me get a stencil table first. Not a stencil table, a stencil pattern chest. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. So we're starting on this. I say we're making good progress. We haven't died yet. We have died. Ah, curse that zombie. Curse you. And your friend, the skeleton. With no bow. Can't really call himself a skeleton without a bow. What kind of pathetic skeleton is that? Please don't tell him I said that. I don't need him to come back. Well, he's dead. Well, he's undead, but... So let's set this up here. What's that? The tool station? Stencil table, part builder. That looks good. So how'd that work on... Oh, that's not what I wanted. Where's my quest book? We can make those pretty easily. What do we got? Repeatable quest. Do some enhanced storage. Oh, well, that seems a pretty good return. 6 for 60. We could probably do that. Yeah, like this. There are 6 of those, and then we need some cobblestone. Which I think I used all of it. So there's 3. And that should give us... Well, that'll allow us to finish that one quest, so let's do that. Let's go back in here. Ooh, 3 hearts. The market. Okay. It's only 93 meters away. We will save that, I think. Superman's... What? Superman's ice thingy. That's pretty far away. Hey, wait. No. Really? Come on, guys. So we got some flint. Let's do some upgrades here. Oh, that's the part builder. I want the tool forge. And we want to make some patterns, I guess. Do we have a quest to do that? That's usually the thing. Yeah. Okay, so flint, bone binding, tool rod. Do I have bones? I do. How about that? Okay, so we need the stencil table. We need a pickaxe head, binding. I think it called specifically for a tool rod, which is annoying. So let's go ahead and get these two. And since we're at it, let's get some weapons. Stick all that in there. Now we need to make... we're going with flint, weren't we? And we're doing this for right now. Not a bone pickaxe head. We want the bone tool binding. And a wooden tool rod. I think that does the quest. Yes. So, we've already got a better pickaxe head. We can't repair an Electrum sword. And well, that's probably our best bet, I suppose. Yeah, 1.2. So there's more flint. Let's upgrade our pickaxe to flint. Should I put that on my pick? Let's put that on my sword, because I think we're going to need that a lot. And I don't want to keep using this, because I can't repair it yet. Oh, we were making a sword. Let's do that. Sword blade. I don't think flint is a good material for a sword blade. What can I get off a cobble? Oh, you know what? You can't use cobble. Zero hearts. Okay, well, I guess flint's a better weapon blade than wood. Very well, then. We shall use a flint sword, even though that does not sound like it would be very, very good. And let's get the stone bound. Oh, we can't use that. What is... Wood for now. And, oh, we already had a wood. Shucks. Alright, so three hearts. Oh, we were going to use this and get a little bit more durability out of it. So we'll save that frying pan, but we want to level up that sword. Now we need to build, let's build an axe so we don't have to chop that tree continuously. We've already got the pattern, right? Yeah. Flint, axe head. Sorry. And we got a lot of gravel laying around. Let's just go ahead and make that shovel. Since we're at it, might as well get all the tools. Like so. And now we are well on our way. Let's put those down here. Put away some stuff. Ooh, let's eat those. Let's eat them hearts. Yum. Life. I love it. Yeah, let's pull things back out. We want to open that. We want to keep our quest book on us. We need this. Probably some bone meal. Ooh. Well, we won't have to go hungry, that's for sure. Alright, so what else do we have in our handy-dandy quest book? So we can move that cube with a diamond, I guess. And we got a diamond. But can we make it back there? Let's secure this area a little bit more before we try and do that. Because I'm gonna have to take that torch with me more than likely. And if we do not have this area secure, it will spawn. I think one of the first things we wanted to do was slab off that tower, but we're gonna have to get up to it. Well, maybe let's do, I know this probably isn't the right time to do these kind of, you know, once you get a place to, once you got some semblance of guarantee of not dying, that's probably a better time to do the aesthetics, but when have I ever learned anything? Let's slab that. Let's get some stairs. Not that we're going to be able to safely get up there, because things are probably going to shoot us in the back. And we want to go... Well, that's a bad place for that. Hey, hi. How are you? You can't get me. That's right. Okay, so now we need to slab this. Let's go right here. Man, why not? That'll work. Let's put another staircase over here. Because it'll look good. You know, you gotta have things symmetrical. And we can plow that. Hey, I have an axe. Why don't I use an axe? That would be faster. There we go. We have ourselves a lovely little place. Let's move some things around. That guy's gotta go. Use an axe, Luke. I wonder if we can break that and it won't lose its contents. Because what we want is maybe a double chest up there. It doesn't, the crafting station's not registering this guy for easy access. Let's do this. We're gonna move out of this. And don't worry, we'll use him. Moving out. You know what? I should really get another, because I'm not going to be able to fit everything. Like so. And let's grab everything out of here. I wish I could just click and drag my mouse to put things in there. Oh, we want that. Alright, so I should be able to break this guy. And now we'll take our tool station. Right here. Put him there. Let's take our part builder. Take our pattern chest, and whichever one has the stuff in it. Yeah, that's probably good. And then let's take our stencil table. Hey, there we go. And that guy can live there. Sweet. Now what were we doing? We're gonna make this place safe, I guess. That should probably have been priority number one, but eh. Why make something safe when you can make something look nice? Let's go down a level and slab. Just because I'm not sure if this is a good idea or not, or if we should just have slabbed on the same plane as. Yeah, let's just do that. Let's not be too super fancy, I suppose. We're going to go up here and slab this as well. This one I do. I think I want to dig down one on it. Don't know why I might want that water, but because if you look at it, it's falling water, which I'm doing a bad job of slabbing here. I don't know if that water is usable at all. Let's get all this here. I don't know if mobs can spawn in here, but we're going to make sure they don't. Ooh, ow, ow, ow. What? What? What is that? What is this? What? What is going on? What was that? Oh, it's dark up there. Oh, you can't be in the darkness for too long, or you get damaged, I guess. I see. Interesting, okay. Well, we got all these torches. I mean, they don't seem to provide any light to prevent mobs from spawning, but... Well, that's an interesting pillar back there. Ouch! Jeez, man. Okay, so let's light it up, I suppose. And there's our nice little interior. I don't know what we're gonna use it for, but there we go. Well, let's see how much we have here to slab with. I think once we get this, once we run out of these slabs, I think that might be the episode. We're probably right at time. And we want to leave that there. And we're out of slabs. Alright, well, I think what I'll do is secure this area a bit more, and then I'll be back next episode, and we'll go grab that, compact machine and see where to go from here. So, yeah, leave a like or subscribe, and have a good one, guys.